She had everything. Werewolf claws, vampire fangs, steely blades. She used it to make it look like a downworld uprising.
The question is why?
I'm not sure. But it has to go beyond covering her tracks.
I agree.
This great work is.
I hear Max is back up on his feet and ready to take over the world.
How are you doing? Are you okay?
Getting better one day at a time.
Good. We'll keep investigating Kaylee. But in the meantime, my first official act as head of the Institute is going to be somewhat controversial. So I'm going to need your help. You're taking over.
Celia investigation?
No. I mean you, Alec Lightwood, are now the head of the New York Institute.
Can you do that?
Yeah. I mean, like you said, being a Herondale comes with certain perks. Naming a successor is one of them. You were right. Downwanders and Shadowhunters were all a mix of human, angel, and demon. If we let the clay forget that, we deserve a revolt. I'll always be a soldier. But you're a leader, Alec.
I have your first assignment.